Hello everyone, welcome back to Afterbirth Plus. Today I'm going to play Lazarus because I haven't played him in a while. And also because I've gone back to using my random number generator thing to say what characters to use. Because the game's random number generator doesn't really work. So here's the seed. We have to do Delirium. That's really all we need to discuss. Like, I could try for Boss Rush or Hush. Try for Hush. But I'm just going to do my usual and hope that I get a void somewhere. And also that I get a good enough run. If I do get a chance to go for Hush, I will. But only if I get a good run for it. So Lazarus has a pill. I might take that pill now if I can hit this guy and kill him. Puberty. Didn't help me, didn't hurt me. Okay, I can live with that. I do know there is tinted rock up there, but as you can tell, I don't have any bombs. Where are you? Oops. I'm not doing so hot. I'm really not. And if I get a bad first item room, I might just reset. Because life is too short to waste on terrible runs. Don't you agree? But yeah, Curse of the Lost first floor. That's a brilliant curse. By brilliant, I mean awful. Terrible. Disastrous, even. Yep, resetting. So, here's the new seed. If people who don't like the fact that I'm resetting, it's because I'm just not willing to try bad runs. Like, Delirium is hard. You need every advantage you get. Especially when you start off as Lazarus. I could use this respawn to hopefully get, like, some extra deals with the devil. Could do that. Curse of Darkness first floor isn't too terrible. This place is worth a bomb. Alright, I'll do it. HP up, speed down, and I can crush rocks with my feet. So this might not be worth it, but I'm gonna pretend it is. Because it immediately got me 5 cents. And this card, which is the Emperor. So I'll save that soul heart. So I am now in the market for a speed up. That would be helpful. I can crush rocks and poop easily. Getting a lot of money this first floor. It's appreciated, I approve. Okay, killed that guy. So if I miss any tinted rocks this floor, it's probably because I can't see them. Saying that so that you are aware. Great, Ragman. It's a bit of a bad first boss. Especially when you don't have any damage ups. I mean, I have a lot of health. That does work in my favor. A little bit. Not a lot, though. Especially when I'm actually not fast enough to dodge anything. I can't tell, does him respawning guys, like, you know, take away any of his health? I can't even outrun his things. Like, if I'm too close, I'm just screwed. Damn it. Seriously, why do you have so much goddamn range? Enough with your bullshit. Try and focus him down. I'd rather not lose all his health. Alright, got another health up. That was really tough. I won't lie. Don't see any tinted rocks still. I'm just looking to see if there's like more health somewhere. Again, I need every advantage I can get. I mean, maybe I'll get access to the secret room, if it's where I think it is. It isn't always where I want it to be, though, on the first floor, so, you know, there is that. Oh yeah, this is bad. Because Lust can outrun me. Desperation! That's good, that's basically stopwatch effect. I thought it was just a speed down, but no, stopwatch. So, secret room, please. Nice. That's a tears up, but a damage down. Wasn't really worth it. Still not really worth it. I will just take the extra soul heart. So maybe the best thing to do would be go straight for the Emperor next floor. Just trying to think. In hope of a speed up. So I'm gonna teleport around randomly. You know what, we're just gonna just go straight for the Emperor. Hi, that was meant to take me to the Emperor. Curse of the Maze. I didn't realize it worked on cards too. Had I only known. Had I only known. Now watch me lose all my health. Don't take any pill the big guy drops, because it will be size up. And I don't need size up, I need size down. I need to be small, not big. Right, that one took me to where it was meant to. I could try and kick a bomb over. Got him. I would like a good trinket as well. That'd be nice. I could go in there, but that would cost me a soul heart. No. Just no. I will never take soy milk. Unless I am forced into it. And if I am, I will try and avoid my fate. Okay, please let me go to the boss now. That's not the boss. Sure, okay. Whatever you say, game. Killed all the spurters, okay. I don't know if that's what they actually are called, but they do spurt in directions that I don't want them to. So yeah, today we're just playing Isaac because in real life I've been trying to get certain things to record and been coming up with, well, not even just record, play as well. And like, I'm getting so many notification errors, like, some programs just won't even start up. I had to upgrade my computer to Windows 10 a while ago, mostly because I wanted to use some extra RAM so I could get more recording done. But ever since, it's just not really worked out well for me. Please stop that. Please stop that. Seriously, game, stop it! But yeah, I can't believe that the Emperor didn't take me to the actual flipping boss. Seriously. Now, you know what? We're taking this. In case I get something good that I can use on. That's not guaranteed to happen. It will double double item pedestals. It'll also like double empty pedestals and then give you a chance at another item. So, you know, there's that. Now, if we dance around the fire, these guys will die in it. Okay, come on. Double monstros. So if they jump and I catch it in time, I could put a bomb down. I need the extra help. He's almost dead. Come on, while I still have a double room, please. Damn it! Just fuck this game. I do love this game. I do. But it tries my patience so hard. I shouldn't have gotten hit. I was not in line to get hit. I don't care what anyone says. I was fine. I'll save that. I can use it to get full health later. And watch, because I don't have access to a single tinted rock, I'm not gonna get to go to the double room. Yep. Knew that was gonna happen. Thank God for the damage up. I mean, it might be the only one I get. I don't know if doubling the halo would have been a good idea. I am so tempted to restart. Like, really tempted. God, I got something, but this run's not good enough for Delirium. I can tell you right now. It's not good enough for Hush. Not good enough for anything. Got another battery. Not, don't have anything to use the batteries on at the moment. Oh. I forgot I had the stompy thing that I lost speed for. But yeah, Steam doesn't seem to really like Windows 10 from what I can tell. I don't have a... Okay, that can't be the secret room. I don't have a key. Things are wonderful so far. And by wonderful, I mean awful. By wonderful, I mean terrible! You know what? Just kill me. Just kill me. Just kill me! You know what? Just restart. Restart. This run is fucked. I'm not in a great mood today. I'm not sure that's immediately obvious. But hey, I gotta speed up. So the leg. I can spawn spiders. Spiders are nice. They do 2.5 times my damage. All I need to do is just hold down the ability to get tears. This is a good item. Maybe good enough for Delirium. Eh, game? Eh? But it's just... I got cheated out of that double room. And also, whenever the game gives me soy milk, I just feel that immediately it's just giving me a giant screw you. So I need a bomb. Could use a bomb. Need to remember I can't crush rocks anymore. But you know that the ability to crush rocks was, of course, being super duper helpful. That, I mean, it had done nothing except get me one tinted rock. There's a bomb, and there's money. I like money. I am gonna go to the crush room. Definitely going to the crush room now. Totally wasn't worth it. Take the scent. I could have teleported in there. The blue pills are speed ups. There's that. At least the pill this time was decent. So I really want tears up so I can fire more often and get more pills. Perfect. Not great. Let's see if this will blow up. It doesn't blow up the guy, so that's fine. No money? Okay. Right, I need to get Humbling Bundle somehow. I'm not sure how, but I'll find a way. I'll take that. I'm not gonna get a Humbling Bundle, am I? But it's everyone's favorite Ragman again. At least I'm fast enough to dodge him this time. Ha! Damn it. I'm gonna have to miss out Humbling Bundle, unfortunately, unless he gives me coins. Give me Pageant Boy. This is the only time I'm gonna ask you to give me Pageant Boy, game. And it's a range up. Okay. Was there a Soul Heart in here? There was not. Okay. Okay, game. Okay, I see how it is. Can't think of anywhere else there were poops. So one of you needs to give me a nickel. Great. This is a brilliant day for me. I hope you all realize. Nowhere else can get money. Alright, so we're gonna miss out a Humbling Bundle. But at least we have the wig. So I'm dressed up in all my mom's best clothes. Crush the blind so I can't see items. So don't go to the item room because it'll be soy milk. Which is good because I don't really have anything that would allow me to any keys at the moment. Have a key now. Also, it's still too early to be skipping item rooms. Alright, I'll try it. Don't screw me. Eating's Blessing, that is a tears up, and I get a free item next run I start. Kinda pointless, this room, because there's nothing to reroll. But, you know, if I got a charge item, I'd be in a good place. Alright, come on. 7 cent candle. Gimme. Poke-a-go. So, I'll get charmed enemies sometimes. They're nice. I don't know what determines how often I get them, but... I can get them. Ooh, was that a nickel? Nope, just a penny. He's just a penny. And that's another penny. I wish you could kind of pop poops faster. Because that would be helpful. Maybe I'll get the 15 cent item. Alright, so this is the haunt. This is the one that I just need to stand directly in front of. No, no, focus on that guy. You're kind of terrible, buddy. Alright, PJs, I feel nice and cozy. So many soul hearts. So many chests. So we're probably gonna get locked into angel rooms now. Cursed die, I wouldn't have taken that. I really wouldn't have taken that if I had the chance. So now I just need to avoid getting hit. For now until the rest of the game. This is not good. Cursed eye, I hold it down, I can charge up to 4 shots. But if I take damage while charging, and I don't know what decides when I take damage. I don't think I've ever actually known what decides when what will teleport me. Oh, did my buddy die? That's sad. That'll do it. Alright, let's not teleport, please. Alright, Degas removes the curse. I'll take that. Dracano, sure. Perforals a reroll. That's a passage rune. Do you take me to next? That's crawl space? Okay. Take the speed up. Unicorn stump. Okay, I'll reroll that. Not that I know what items I can get from down here. It might be worth rerolling something else. But we'll pick it up. Oh wait, no, I don't have a use item. We'll get another use item, it'll be okay. I wouldn't have guessed that the top secret room was down here, by the way. I would have rather not had this. I still don't have a key. Piercing would be not helpful. Honestly, I would take a build reroll at this stage. Where's the last thing? Credit card, I can buy whatever I want out of a shop or a devil room or something. This room's not worth it. That was close. Okay. This floor is really huge. Yeah, that enemy's not gonna do much for me. Alright, there's a key. Perforal is lying around here somewhere. I'm still serious about that build reroll game. One of the few times I will actually actively invite one into my life. Alright, that's 10 bombs. I need that peripheral, wherever it's hiding. I have so much health. Let me get rid of some of it. Give me less rooms of these guys. Unicorn Stomp would be great if I had an item that I could use with my invincibility. Alas, I do not, so it's not really that useful. Is there a way I can get this key? Let's try it. Yes. Alright, we'll have a look up here, because I will take the 10 bombs if, you know, this item is just terrible. Oh no, it's the boogers! I like the boogers! I will take boogers! So I will occasionally shoot out boogers, and they will stick to enemies, and it will be a wonderful time. So we'll go reroll the other thing. I like booger tears. Because they stick to enemies, just constantly deal damage. It's nice. I'll take them a mishap. It's slightly more useful. So now we're gonna go all the way back for this credit card. All the way back. We have lost a shop, unfortunately, thanks to this curse. But it's cool, we'll deal with it. I'll take it, like, the extra speed up, sure, but maybe I'll get an item. Extra pennies. So that'll drop pennies for me when every couple of rooms. Be able to guarantee that I can go to shops. More easily anyway. What's in the shop? It's not greed. It's also not anything that I would want to use the credit card on. So I'll just buy the fanny pack. Whenever I take damage, I'll drop items. Now I could credit card the devil, but the only problem is I could still get angel rooms if I do that, so I kind of want to lock myself into devil rooms. That soul heart. Where the hell is the boss? This floor is huge. Okay, buddy. Calm yourself. I know I have absolutely no chill today, but that's no reason for you not to have chill. I'm just saying, if one of us needs to be chill, and it's not gonna be me, so get some chill in your life, okay? Alright, where's the boss? Probably all the way over there. At least on my next run, we're gonna get some items to start off with, and the next person I start with is Samson. Oh no! I got teleported. Again, this is why I hate the cursed eye. If you can avoid getting hit, great, but Oh no, there's no way I'm gonna be able to avoid delirium without getting hit. Yeah, there's just no way. Like, does anything overwrite the cursed eye? Trying to think. I don't think anything overwrites it. Maybe Mom's knife? Mom's knife could do it. Or would it not? Okay, he's dead. Sure, more health, why not? Hurdy-gurdy. Gonna get a lot done with sinus infection. Just keep sticking it with boogers. So yeah, game, I just need you like hurry up and give me brimstone. Because otherwise this run's going to die and I'm going to be in a really, really... Thanks. Thanks for Curse of the Blind again. I love it. At least we have all this money. That could be a secret room up there. But I don't have any bombs, so I can't test. Damn it! I really don't want cursed eye. Devil, that'd be useful, but I'm gonna use this credit card somehow. Nope. So, yep. I don't get it. Some days I just get really good runs, and then other times I get nothing but terrible run after terrible run on a roll. I mean, I get that that's the nature of the game. But I would like a little bit of consistency. I didn't really want to get hit, but thanks. Tower will spawn bombs all over the place. Sure. Key bomb, he wants my keys. I would have re-rolled him. Like, in a heartbeat. Let's just buy everything here. Okay, nope. Tear detonator. Nothing really worth it. And this won't work on things that I've already bought, will it? blue map. I can find all the secret rooms and stuff. That'd be nice. Rules card. I'm not going for it. And this is how it ends. Alright. It's not Krampus. But it's also not Brimstone, which I was kind of expecting, honestly. On the plus side, we are now exactly at zero luck. Too much health. Library. Okay. I think Necronomicon's gonna be better for me. Okay, thankfully it didn't teleport me out. Like, is it only when my eye's flashing? Because I hate to tell you this, I can't even see my eye flash anymore. I do not have that ability in the game anymore. So if I don't have the ability to see it, then I'm just going to get teleported for no reason and it's going to be stupid. Mine! My keys, not yours, mine. The keys are all mine, key bum. You can't have any of them. I need them. I hate crushed ice so much. Unless I can get a black candle, that would stop the cursed eye from working. Because that stops all curses. Sure. Okay. Can't get rid of my health no matter how hard I try. Damn it. Try that again. Mine! Haven't found any of the special rooms yet. That's kind of impressive. It's not greed. Black candle's actually really good. I'll take it. And now I need the other candle. You're not the candle I need. You're a new item, so I might as well just buy you. Lord of the Dead, what do you do? I can't tell what he does. He's just standing there being useless. Well, we got a new item out of all this. Got the bookworm transformation, so sometimes I'll shoot two tiers. But, it's not really gonna help. We accomplished one thing today, at least. Doesn't make me feel like great about it, but... Okay, fine. Damn it. Still no idea what the dead baby does. Or the king baby, sorry. I know it's a blue baby unlock for... Have I done Delirium's blue baby? I feel like I have, and I feel like I should know this. I've forgotten what I have and haven't done. Perf rolls a reroll rune. Percano, sure. Perf roll. I have three perf rolls. No, screw it, let's go use them. Diplopia's double item vision. I don't really have much way to get more money, so Black Candle kind of needs to be the one that, you know, I can access. Although the compass is good, I won't lie. What was in here? Sure, we'll reroll in here too. Take splash damage tiers and that's good. Alright, come on, Black Candle. Say it with me, guys. Candle, Black Candle. We want a Black Candle. We need Black Candle. It's all we need. Okay, bigger spiders and flies. That's nice. And split tiers are going to be kind of awesome. Especially if it causes the, you know, snot to split. Let's not do what you gotta. Okay, so we'll take the Polaroid and we'll go. Still not a great run. Nothing really special is happening. I mean, we got the wig. I don't see any tinted rocks. My tears are splitting pretty far though. It's a little awesome. But a little awesome does not make things better. And you know what? We'll just not go anywhere near that room again. I have no idea what King Baby does. Other than have a crown. I broke the music. Okay, I'll take a piece of guppy. Oops. I didn't mean to waste a soul heart. It is okay, it's fine. So now one third guppy, we've got Polaroid invincibility. Unfortunately, we still teleport. I'm just gonna leave. Because there is nothing to be gained by shooting those guys. Set the speed up pill. We're very quick. K, Can somebody tell me what King Baby actually does? Because as far as I can tell, he's not really doing anything. Other than being a waste of 15 cents. No wait, I got him for free, didn't I? I don't bloody remember anymore. Okay, the useless room? Nope, my- Stop stealing my keys, you jerk! Why can't you be the regular bum? I could go in there, but that would be a terrible idea. I might not be able to complete this room because there's something stuck to him. I think this room is incompletable if you have this item. Okay, it's not, but it does take a lot longer. Things we learned today. Mine! Also mine. Okay. We just missed Hush. It's cool. We don't need Hush. In fact, we die if we fall Hush, but... It's greed. It's always greed. Always greed. We have a ton of money, though. Still really like snot tears, not gonna lie. Snot tears are fun. Oh wait, hang on. King Baby's kind of getting my familiars to stay with him. That's not good. Would not pick up King Baby again. I mean, granted, it doesn't do me any problems to have my coin purse over there, but let's say I had Incubus. Kinda need Incubus next to me in order for it to work. Take my bomb and be on my way. Would I go up to Delirium? If the option presented itself to me, yeah, but I wouldn't get anything for it, if that makes sense. Keybomb can pick up keys in the chest. Because then I will get extra chests out of them, but I wouldn't say it would help. Alright, show me what you got. Yera, Yera, Ewas, Halgaz. Answers. I'll take a Yera. Alright, let's go fight Isaac and hope for the best. We're not doing nearly enough damage for this to be viable against Delirium anyway. And we don't have a lot of health. I thought those were my tears. You know what? I'm not doing Delirium. I can't. If I get offered again, sure, but I can't justify fighting Delirium. So I won't take the Kidney Stone. Okay. And that's all I got. Got unlimited chest opening this floor, so Keybum can have all the keys that his greedy little heart wants. But yeah, you've all noticed that if I was to try, I wouldn't be able to win. I'd rather have a victory of some kind. I do like the split tiers though. I've got split tiers on top of split tiers on top of split tiers. You're new. Big chubby. Keep going. I'll take the increased blast damage. Big Chubby is really slow. I would rather have a little chubby any day. Don't worry, in case you can't tell what's going on, neither can I. Did it change how the poker chip looks? Looks like it. Look at the amount of stuff stuck to Raph. I feel sorry for him. Like, I'm just sticking him with all the crap. Don't think Candle's really doing anything for me. Alright, looks like we're gonna get that respawn as Lazarus soon. So maybe what I should do is leave the soul hearts lying around so I can reuse them. Don't worry if you can't tell what's going on, neither can I. Desperation plays! That wasn't really fair. Spawning inside me. I dare say that might have been, what's the word? Bullshit. Okay, we have that respawn, so... I'll go back for the soul harp. I mean, we've got max speed. There is that. Doesn't really do a lot for us, but... Whoa. What am I doing? Alright, calm down, game. Calm down. I know I'm breaking you like 9 ways from Sunday, but that's no reason to freak out. Oh, that's a bad trip pill. Lockdown. So, yeah. One hit KO. If it dropped lard, I would take it. I must. Alright, is there a half heart lying? Yep. I mean, I'm still really fast. Go for it, Keelum. This is a lot of tears. And I've teleported. Go for it. Nothing. Full heart, half heart. Two half hearts make a whole heart. Maybe I should just rely solely on the candle. Because my tears are going to cause me to teleport if I get hit. Because Cursed Eye is a terrible item no matter what way you spin it. So let's make them even worse. Take that thanks to Gimpy. So we won, and that's going to do it for today's episode. I'm sorry I was in such a terrible mood earlier, but I don't know. I'm going to get delirium with Lazarus eventually, but today is not that day. I mean, I could have tried, but let's face it, I would have died. And if I didn't die, I would have teleported everywhere, and it would not have been fun for either you or me. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please let me know by liking or commenting on the video, and subscribe if you haven't already to see more episodes. Till next time, I've been WebmistressL. Take care of yourselves. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!